everybody. I am back with more commentary playthroughs. I couldn't do any commentary playthroughs because there were too many background that I was curing. When I was playing between Mega Dimension Neptunia V2 and Dying Light. I am sorry about that, but I'm back with regular commentary playthroughs. Again. Anyways. I am going to do the Predator campaign. Cause I freaking can. Normal. Cause fuck my life. This computer cannot run really high intense games. If I really wanted to, I can get myself a gaming computer or a gaming laptop, or either both, but not at the moment, because I don't have the money. Especially VR stuff, so I can do VR games. The multiplayer is far different from the single player, so keep that all in mind. You use your energy to restore health. As in the single player, you use the health shards that you carry on you. So always keep that in mind. plasma caster. Use the up directional button to equip the plasma caster. Use RT to fire the plasma caster without aiming. Hold down the RT, also known as the right trigger, to charge the plasma caster, lock to a target, and inflict greater damage on your prey. Charged shots require more energy than quick shots. I use weapons that don't use energy all the time. What's up, buddy? He dodged. Kill the serpents. Tutorial completed. Now we continue with the actual thing, the hunt. Ooh, yay, the cloaking device. Oh, I'm getting major orgasms of remembering all this. What? Why did I say I was having major orgasms remembering all this? I don't know why. That is just stupid. Come on out, you motherfucker! Marlowe. I am starting with story than, you know.
Understood. We'll continue our sweep.
We don't know who or what they are. And their weapons sure as hell kicks the shit out of ours.
Come on out, you motherfucker. Fucking crouch, that's pretty much the only thing this game is missing. Ugh.
See anything? No contact. Stay calm. Remember your mission. Nothing's coming through here without a fight.
Power. Maybe we could run a bypass.
Maybe. Let's get back to the system.
Affirmative, Sarge.
Contact at 25 plus.
Motion tracker, huh?
Don't let your guard down.
Where you think you're going? I am bloodthirsty. I just want to kill. I am the predator. Hi. How you doing?
I see you.
No, you don't. Fuck you. And you were very stupid. I laid a trap for your ass. Now you give me your ass, boy. Oops, I used the plasma caster a little bit too early there. Come at me if you dare. Xenos, I'm waiting. Come here, baby. Favorite sci-fi stuff? AVP. Obviously.
Dino's a breach the perimeter. Sentry 4 and 5, opening fire. Yeah. Ripping go, fuck.
Listen up, Marines. The fence is back online. But stay alert. We may still have hostiles in the compound. We've lost contact with one of the perimeter guards. Go check it out!
What is going on out there? Doors open! Freeze!
I like how you boys just freaked out. It's a good look for you all.
I got
it. Really? Them and their fucking guns. Really? That was just bad. Like, hi, how you doing? How you doing, boy?
There he is!
Whoa. Ridiculous. I am the worst right now. Be funny if I got the drop on this guy. To use the retinal scan, you must acquire the security officer's head using a finishing move. Approach the security officer, press the X button. When you see the prompt, killing him in any other way will result in failure. Yay. Guess who's in the room? Come here. You had your fucking eyes closed. What the fuck was that shit? That's some high ass shit, man. Wait, did I miss someone out there? I just heard fucking muffles. Catch you later, suckers!
We got movement in the swamp. Possible Xeno contact.
GPS, even spread. Keep your eyes peeled for Xeno. Man, it stinks.
It's a frickin' marsh.
The colonists must have been dumping their waste out here for years. There's something moving around in here.
Ew. knew that would happen.
Stand down.
Movement.
What the fuck is that?
25 closing.
I don't know, man. One thing's for sure.
Stand down.
It ain't human.
Think there are any more of them out there?
Sure hope not. Just keep your eyes open.
Is there anything out here that doesn't hate our guts?
Maybe. Whisper in the air. I thought you were going to go to bed. Hi.
The Hawk is in my sight.
Got me a prize. They'll grab it automatically. Proximity mines. Use the down directional button to equip proximity mines. Press right trigger, deploy a mine. Press and hold the down directional button for a few seconds to detonate any mines you have placed. I never ever used that trick. Ever.
That was a hell of a bang.
We got buds in the wire. Regroup at the compound. Form a defensive perimeter at the compound.
Thank you.
5.
Don't let your guard down.
Don't let your guard down.
Got a body here.
I see you.
Oh, man.
Guard down. Don't relax just yet, Marie.
Oh, please go for a bang. Please go for a bang. I want to see the explosion from right here. Go for a bang. Go for a bang. Go for a bang. Go for a bang. Oh, thank you for making my day.
Don't relax just yet, Marie.
Don't let your guard down.
Mom's going to the bathroom.
Come on out, motherfucker.
goes into that bathroom? Keep this open. Because he always closes it.
That's why I'm putting this box here. Sorry about that, everybody. Always interruptions, always fun. For me. Get interrupted every fucking time whenever I do recordings. Kaboom.
Don't relax just yet, Marie. Don't let the guard down.
About here.
Mike's is screwing with me.
You know what's also screwing with you? Me.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Freak. Come on, you
on my way.
Freak.
Come over here.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Whoops!
Don't relax, just
did I do that?
Was that movement?
Well, holy shit. Can I still get an elite ranking?
Wow.
Even if I did horrible? Are you shitting me? Wow, game. I don't know what to say. Thanks for being generous. I'll say that much.
Thank you.
Anyways, yeah. I'll see you all next time in the next videos of AVP, the Gamepad playthrough. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters. Hi guys, I'm sorry that the Pac-Man videos do not have a commentary, because normally a lot of background will happen, that happens in my background, so that's why I turned off the mic. But, I will try to do, the commentary in the, Pac-Man very soon. Anyways, let's continue on the hunt. I see you, fucker.
Don't let your guard down.
Don't relax just yet, Marie.
That's not nice. Well, that was plain horrible. Smart gun, bitch. Closer. Oh, I love these proximity mines. They're fun.
Don't relax just yet.
I like how they fucking panic like that, that's funny.
Don't let your guard down.
hostage in my sight.
Got a body here.
Yeah.
Coming over. What's going on here? Don't relax just yet.
Oh, come here! Over here!
What's the problem?
I just watched him. I'm a little bit stalkish right now. That's hilarious.
Right.
Come on, freak. Come on, you old freak.
Over to the control building.
Cover me while I run a bypass.
I'm just gonna flat out kill these guys with a well-placed mine. Little old me. You should all be worried about little old me. I'm starting to sound creepy.
Delta and Echo Team found the Hive. They're busting a move on the Queen. I don't envy them.
We should be in there socking it to that bitch. Why'd we get this crappy detail?
Because they knew you were coming, asshole. Quit your bitching.
Take it apart!
Get some! There's the big guy. There's the hostage.
Broke that fuck. My sights.
Well then. Good job, boys. You dare to live another day. Too bad I can't stick around. Get you later. The hand one. I love that one. Because it's funny. Okay, you think that's really funny of attacking me or whatever it's doing? Fuck you. Come here. Ooh! There's another famous one. I love that one. Just give me your little mouth, you little bitch.
These no little face huggers. I don't want a little face hugger to jump on me. It'll be like a little bitch.
Vibrating.
Reactor core compromised. Danger. Immediate evacuation advised. Refinery meltdown imminent. Evacuate.
Smart disk. Use the left directional button to equip the smart disk. Through the smart disk by pressing the right trigger, it will follow the point of your laser sight before returning to your hand to inflict greater damage. Track the laser over multiple targets while the disk is in midair. Oh, I love this. This is gonna be awesome. Whoa! Not letting you hatch there, buddy. Sorry, but no.
Thank you. get stuck for a few seconds. Advised.
Hunter, huh? Well, I did horrible. I'm not too worried. Anyways, I do believe the next mission is the ruins, I do believe? Or jungle? No, I was in jungle. Fuck, what level am I gonna be at now? I can't remember. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Peace out. Keep on stealth. Laters.